Hey you, if you haven't watched part 1, go watch that first. Until you have watched part 1, you won't understand this video. Alright, so there's 5 minutes left of the game, we lead 3-1. Surely nothing can go wrong. Right? Right? Wrong. They score. There is 2 minutes left of the game. We think there's no way they can score again. Like, that's not possible. Also wrong. The game ends 3-3. And to make it even worse, I got an injury so I can't play for the next 2 days. Bruh.